We can find life just about everywhere on the Earth. There are species of fish that inhabit the deepest parts of the ocean under extreme pressure.
Hi, I'm Alia Payne, and I'm an ocean educator at the Smithsonian National Museum of Natural History.
As we think about habitability, it's important to understand the variety of life and habitats on Earth. When you think of living things, you probably picture people, pets, maybe even some plants. But plants and animals are only the beginning. There are so many life forms, from bacteria to fungi. Living organisms can be classified or grouped in many different ways, but they all have a few things in common. Living things need energy to carry out life processes. They're composed of one or more cells. They respond to their environment, grow, reproduce, and maintain a stable internal environment too. We can find life just about everywhere on the Earth. There are species of fish that inhabit the deepest parts of the ocean under extreme pressure. There are cacti that grow in extremely hot, dry deserts. And there are even bacteria that live inside your gut and help you digest your food. So the next time you're thinking about living things, consider the lesser thought of invertebrates, the fungi living underground, or even the tiny tardigrade, an eight-legged microanimal which can be found in the most diverse regions of Earth, like mountaintops, the deep sea, tropical rainforests, and the Antarctic.
Life on Earth is everywhere. You just need to know where to look.
Let us know what you thought of this video down in the comments section. And if you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a like and a share. And follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter, and subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.